Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Agricos World. In this video, we are going to discuss some of the important questions related to commercial crops, which are asked in most of the competitive exams. As ours is a new channel, please subscribe to our channel for more interesting updates related to agriculture. Now let's get into the video. Here we are with our first question. Which of the following crop is known as king of vegetables? Potato. Potato is a crop which is known as king of vegetables. Photoperiodically, potato is which type of plant? Photoperiodically, potato is long day plant as it requires more than 12 hours of sunshine for its normal growth and development. Temperature required for flowering in potato is less than how many degrees Celsius? Temperature required for flowering in potato is less than 19 degrees Celsius. Fruit of potato is technically called as berry. Generally, the crops which belongs to the family Solanaceae, the fruit is called as berry. True potato seed is developed by which of the following scientists? The answer is Ramanujan. Ramanujan is a scientist who was responsible for the development of true potato seed. Which of the following is true potato seed variety? HPS 1 and HPS 13, both are the true potato seed varieties. Seed rate for true potato seed is how many grams? Seed rate of true potato seed is 100 to 150 grams. Most commonly followed method of irrigation in potato is furrow method of irrigation. In rooted crops, the most commonly followed method of irrigation is furrow method of irrigation. Seed plot technique was developed by which of the following scientists in 1967? The answer is Pushkar Nath. In 1967, he developed seed plot technique. It is useful for the multiplication of disease-free seeds in northern countries. Hollow heart of potato is due to excessive of which of the following nutrients? Hollow heart of potato is due to the excessive nitrogen and it is characterized by irregular cavity development. Dormancy breaker in potato is thiourea GA3 and potassium thiocyanate. All the three are the dormancy breakers in potato. Toxic compound in potato is solanin and solasodin. Both are the toxic compounds in potato. Actually, these toxic compounds are produced when potato seeds are exposed to sunlight directly. Potato is used as indicator for which of the following nutrient deficiencies? Potato is used as an indicator due to the deficiency of potassium, because potato is very sensitive to potassium deficiency. Major pest of potato is aphids and cutworms are the major pest of potato. Genetically modified potato varieties are Protito, Kufra Chipsona, Kufra Jyoti. All the three are the genetically modified potato varieties. Frost resistant potato variety is Kufri Sheetman and Kufri Deva. Both are the frost resistant varieties of potato. Blight and wart resistant variety of potato is Kufri Jyoti. Kufri Jyoti is resistant to blight and wart. Sugar transaction is related to which of the following nutrient? Sugar transaction is related to the nutrient potassium. Number of potato growing zones in India are 5, and that of wheat is 6, and that of sugarcane is 8. Origin of potato is Peru, that is Southwest America. Potato was originated from Peru. Potato requires how much of pH for its normal growth? Potato requires acidic pH for its normal growth and development. along with potato, rice and tea also require acidic pH. Most suitable soil for potato cultivation is both alluvial and sandy soils are suitable for potato cultivation. Fern leaf of potato is due to the deficiency of which of the following nutrient? Fern leaf of potato is due to the deficiency of the nutrient zinc. Propagation of potato is by tubers and tuber is a modified stem. Dehulming in potato is done by which of the following chemical? Dehulming in potato is done by copper sulfate. Golden leaf of India is tobacco. And jute is known as golden fiber. Origin of tobacco is Mexico, that is Central America is the origin of tobacco. Number of seed in single fruit is 8,000 seeds are present in single fruit. First hybrid of tobacco is GTH1 is the first hybrid of tobacco. Nicotine is produced in which of the following parts of tobacco? Nicotine is produced in root and it is translocated to leaves. Seed rate of tobacco is generally how many kgs? Seed rate of tobacco is generally 5 to 6 kgs. Harvesting of mature tobacco leaves is called as the method of harvesting in tobacco in which mature leaves are harvested is called priming. Time of nursery rising of tobacco is in which month? The answer is August. In August month, the tobacco nursery is raised. Burning quality of tobacco is influenced by which of the following nutrient? The answer is potassium. Nursery area required for tobacco is how many meters square? 200 meters square is the nursery area required for tobacco. Fertilizer that should not be used in tobacco is potassium chloride because it contains chlorine that impairs the translocation of sugar. Mutant variety of tobacco is Sandhya and Jayashree, both are the mutant varieties of tobacco. Research center for FCV tobacco is present at which of the following state? Research center for FCV tobacco is present at Rajahmundry, that is Andhra Pradesh. NH to P ratio maintained in tobacco is of 1:1. First transgenic crop developed in the world is tobacco and in the year 1983. Most commonly utilized tobacco in India is of which type? Bidi type of tobacco is most commonly utilized tobacco in India. Flopping in tobacco is due to waterlogging followed by bright sunshine hours. Harvesting method adopted in Desi tobacco is priming. And in Nicotina rustica, the harvesting method adopted is stalk cutting. Number of primings done in tobacco is 5 to 6 times. Positively photoblastic seeds are tobacco and lettuce have positively photoblastic seeds. Nicotine sulfate is an insecticide, herbicide and fertilizer. Actually, it is also used as a fumigant. Critical stage of irrigation in tobacco is topping. Topping is a critical stage of irrigation in tobacco. The process done to tobacco leaves to improve aroma color is known as curing. It is also done in tea. Black shank of tobacco is due to Phytophthora parasitica. Type of curing followed in hookah tobacco is ground curing, pit curing and fluke curing. All the three types of curing are found in hookah tobacco. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel, Agricose World.